evening and welcome to Grand Haven High School. My name is Tracy Wilson and I am extremely proud to serve as the principal of this campus. It is amazing to see a full performing arts center tonight. But what's even more amazing is that this is our 10th anniversary of the Holiday Spectacular. The directors may remember a brainstorming session about 9 years ago with what are we going to do to continue to maintain all the things that need to happen in the Performing Arts Center. And out of that brainstorming session came the Holiday Spectacular. What you're going to see tonight is the best of the best. We have some of the most incredible musicians. And if you've never been to this event before, when you walk out tonight, you're going to wonder if these are really high school students, because that's how talented they are. This event tonight is one in which you're going to sit back and relax and enjoy and not clap after every single song. It's hard, I have to tell you, it's really hard because what you're going to hear is amazing. But it's a collage style concert. And so you see in front of me, to my left, your right, some people that are going to perform directly in front of me, behind me, we have balconies. You're going to be seeing acts coming from all over here. And so one will lead into another, which will lead into another. So again, that collage style means sit back, relax. There will be an opportunity for you to applaud and give congratulations to these amazing musicians. Your support, whether you are a parent, a grandparent, an aunt, an uncle, a community member, is incredible, and we thank you for the support you give us on a regular basis. And the support that our directors pour into our students. So I do want to acknowledge and thank all of our directors that are here tonight. A few you'll see on stage, some that are behind the scenes. Our tech department that's up in the booth, Dennis Threadgill, and all of those that are making all of this available tonight. So thank you so much for being here. And like I say every year, if you're not in the holiday spirit yet, because we don't have any white outside, I wore the biggest bling I could because everybody gets us mixed up, me and Melissa Meyer, and she always has something real blingy on. So I tried to find the biggest bling I could, and I tried to put something on that would get you in the holiday spirit. It will happen tonight with these musicians. So students, thank you. I'm excited to hear all that you've prepared for. Sit back and relax and enjoy yourself.
Thank you.